Hello students, today we are going to see one important result which is related to inequalities of triangle. Okay, so basic information we are going to see today. This is lab manual activity. Afterwards you have to do this activity in your lab manual. Okay, so see here what is given the statement: to verify experimentally that in a triangle the longer side has the greater angle opposite to it. Okay, greater angle opposite to it means what we are going to see here. In short, I am telling you here, suppose we will think about this triangle. Suppose this is triangle ABC. Okay, AC is the longer side of triangle ABC. Okay, so which angle is coming opposite of AC? Angle B. Okay, angle B is opposite of AC. So what is given statement C? To verify experimentally that in a triangle the longer side has the greater angle opposite to it. Okay, means here angle B is greater than the angle A. Okay, angle B is greater than the angle B, A, or angle B is greater than the angle C. When it is possible? When AC is, when AC is greater than AB, or AC is greater than BC. Okay, so this result we are going to see experimentally. Okay, in short. Okay, so see here, I have taken here protractor. Okay, here we will say this is point A, this is point A, this point is C, and here B point we have taken like that, B1, C, B2, B3, B4, B5, we have not taken directly, B7 is taken. Okay, and here with the one rubber, with the help of a rubber band, we are going to see in short what is that activity. We are going to prove that just now I told you statement. Okay, so here suppose now in this case this triangle is AC AC B1. Suppose this is B1 point, this is B1 point. Okay, so if you will see B1C, this side B1C, you can see here opposite of B1C, which angle is coming? Angle A. Which angle is coming? Angle A. Angle A is coming opposite of B1C. What is the measurement of angle A? 30 degree. Okay, measurement of A is 30 degree. In this condition, measurement of angle A is 30 degree. Okay, so we will measure the length of B1C. B1C, what is the measurement of length of B1C? Is 9.5 centimeter. Okay, so now I am recording the measurements. B1C is equal to 9.5 centimeter. That time opposite angle, opposite of B1C, which angle is coming? Opposite angle A is equal to 30 degree. You can see here 30 degree. Okay, B1C, this is first reading. Okay, now after that I am going to increase the length of this BC. Okay, BC, that is I am taking now CB2. Okay, now we will measure the length of B2C. Okay, it is 12 centimeter. It is 12 centimeter. So I am taking that also record here. B2C is equal to 12 centimeter, and that time angle A is, you can see here 40 degree. Angle C is 40 degree. Angle A is 40 degree, which is opposite of B2C, 40 degree. Okay. Now again, I am going to increase the length of this side. That is now from B3C. Okay. Now what is the measurement of B3C? B3C is 15 centimeter. B3C is 15 centimeter. Third reading is B3C is equal to 15 centimeter. That time angle A is equal to, angle A, now what is the measurement of angle A? 50 degree. Okay, so that I am, so I am taking here 50 degree. Okay, now this is B4, so I am increasing again the length of this side. Okay, so B4C, what is the length of B4C? B4C is now 18 centimeter. Okay, B4C is equal to 18 सेंटीमीटर. दैट टाइम व्हाट इज द मेजरमेंट ऑफ एंगल ए? 60 डिग्री. मेजरमेंट ऑफ एंगल ए इज इक्वल टू 60 डिग्री. ओके, नाउ इफ यू ऑब्जर्व हियर, सी हियर, व्हेन BC, length of B1C 9.5, that time angle was 30 degree. As the then B2C 12 centimeter, angle is 40 degree. Means the both the things are increasing same time. Okay, means it is in direct proportion. Okay, B3C 15 centimeter, that time angle A is 50 degree. B4C is 18 centimeter, that time angle A is 60 degree. Okay, so as the length of side, opposite side is increasing, the opposite angle of that side is angle is also increasing. It was 30, 40, 50, 60. Now we will see one more, the last reading that we are going to take, that I am going to use this is for B7C. 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 Okay. Now what is the measurement of B7C? You can see here. That is 29 centimeter. B7C is equal to 29 centimeter. Okay, that time what is the measurement of angle A? Angle A is 110 degree. 110 degree. And you can observe here, see, now B7C is the longest side of this triangle. Which triangle? ACB7. ACB7. In that, B7C is the longest side of the triangle. Okay, and so now you can see angle is 110 degree. So this is the greatest angle. Definitely these two angles are, because sum of these three angles will be 180 degree. So 110 is here, so definitely this remaining 70 degree will be, means angle B7 plus C is equal to 70 degree. So definitely they both the angles are less than this. So here we can take a conclusion that according to our statement, We have verified that in a triangle, the longer side has the greater angle opposite to it. The longer side has the greater angle opposite to it. Okay. So these things we are going to use in the theorem. So see carefully and do this activity in the lab manual. Okay. Here you can observe, see these two sides. If you want to measure it, you can see B7A is 18 centimeter and this is 17 centimeter and this is 29 centimeter. This is 29 centimeter. Okay, so this is the one of the activity and which is most important activity. Okay.